That's true. How do you get long arms with steam? Like, so when you do you click on select application? Which one do I? Wait. Which application to put under? It won't let me. What, get outside the map? Dude, I do it all the time. I gotta go. Doesn't let me put on me.
Okay, hopefully, yeah, it's recording. Okay, so basically, why I'm recording is I ran into a Swifter. I don't know if he's real or not, but where is it? Yeah, so basically, he's just doing the hey, you want to come with us to Forest? Alright, come on. But yeah, as I was saying, so Swifter.
Wait, I probably is Swifter because you can only play. Wait, can you change your name? Oh, yeah, I'm Top G. Oh, never mind. I thought it was your Swift tag, your name.
Wait, can you not edit your name? No, you can edit your name. Yeah, you can edit your name. But, yeah. My man got the drip. Alright, Swifter, if this is really even you, and Top G, let's go to Forest. Yeah. Okay, don't ask me what that was. No, where's Bob? Where's Bob? I miss Bob. Would you like to eat fire? He's gonna explode, guys, run! Okay, either I actually have really fast loading speeds or everybody else has slower. ones, or I got abandoned. One of those three. I mean, it does take people a bit to get here, so I wouldn't doubt it. Okay, so far no spinning sighted. Guys, we're doing a swifter hunt. It's like an egg hunt, but swifter. But, yeah, this probably will look like the next Gorilla Tag update, but it'll be better. It'll have more things than just snow. It'd be really cool if mountains was added during Christmas or something. If I didn't have this long sleeve shirt on, I'd be able to make it all the way up. But dang slippery. Nah, bro, what was that? Swifter? See? Got freaking abandoned. Oh, crap. Let's go check. What the heck? Okay, let's... They're probably infection, honestly. I know I would be on infection if it wasn't a filthy casual. Swifter! You didn't abandon me. Look behind. Man, what is this? Swifter. Is this eating? No, I doubt it's Swifter. I doubt that Swifter has.
Oh, wait. If Swift came back.
What? Swag in Ohio, down
oh,
in
yeah,
Ohio.
So
what's up, bro? Hey, can I have that?
Bro,
can I have it?
Well, let me turn into the tutorial. Let me turn into the tutorial.
Alright. If you do. Oh, by the way, I'm recording because I saw a Swift.
Oh my god.
I saw a Swift faker. Yeah, you can try one more,
okay,
but I'm recording.
I was so close. That was so close.
Okay, have you seen a person named Swifter that had a banana hat on and a wolf mouth?
No, sorry.
Well, he's roaming around in city somewhere, but whatever. Also, he just left me to rot. Hey, that was your one other attempt, man.
Now, come on.
Okay, I'm fine. First, I'm gonna warm up while you do that.
It's so slippery.
It's been so long. Swift Tag has, like, a little bit weirder physics than Gorilla Tag, even though they're the same thing. Like, Swift Tag runs slower for some reason on my computer.
I'm so excited that Swift Tag came back.
Yeah. I think everybody's excited.
It's so good now. Oh, fuck. No. Wait, let me check his suit flat back. His suit flat back? Okay, no, it's not.
Wait, is the slide glitch back? Wait, no, dude. There's something very important.
Let me check.
It's back! Wait, is it? No, I don't think it's back! It's back!
It's back! Oh my god!
Now all we need is Bob. All we need is Bob back.
Bob.
Alright, I'm gonna go. Bro, infection boost! I forgot about this. Bro! Okay, I don't know if that was considered wall running or one hand verting. But
so
if I can do that? Oh.
Bro, try again to the tutorial. It's so easy from now.
Dang it. Hold on. Okay, there's a better method than that branch. It's up this wall. Thank you, Swifter, by the way. I'm going to send this to you just because of the, Swift guy. Crap! I wish I had better... I wish I was better at slippery walls! Swag like Ohio, down in Ohio, down in Ohio.
Wait. Tag me before I have to go. Try tagging me. I'll try going slippery walls. Before I go. What? Yeah?
It's a shorter jump, I think. I just want to thank you, Swifter. I don't want to turn this into cringe. Just thanks, I guess, for releasing Swift Tag, even though you might be sued. Sorry. But, yeah, I'm still here. I'm just talking to Swifter because I'm going to send him this video. If you want to say anything to Swifter, say it now.
Wait, can I finish this?
Say, okay. You can finish that and then you can say whatever you want to my face, I guess. Because the camera's right behind me, I guess.
Wait, do you have Discord for now? Can I add you?
Duh. Look, okay,
what?
I don't know. Will you be on tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, I will be on tomorrow.
Okay, I'll meet you tomorrow. No!
You're so close. Okay, bye.
No, say something to Swifter! He tried to wave to you. He tried to wave to you, Swifter. Okay, come on. Add more, like, speed to this one. Like, just a little bit more. I know it sounds stupid, because I'm literally escaping, trying to at least, as we speak. But, I think that kid, really likes this game. Dang it! I've never been good at slippery walls. Swift Tag is literally gonna be the reason I learn how to slippery wall run. And just Lucio. You know, do all that. Dang it. Yo, I get a second chance? Let's go. Never mind, I get air. I keep, like, launching myself away, but whenever I get up to that little spot, I keep jumping. Dang it. That actually would have worked out, I think. Also, Swifter, if you want, you could, like, I don't know. This is just free content for you. If you want to. Free Swift Tag trailer. Okay. So, what the heck? Nah, bro. Where are you, my guy? There you are. Is your name Chris? Your name's Chris. You're not Swifter. Nice try, Chris McClain. The first name that came to mind. Unless that's Swifter's real name, and I'm just making fun of him. Crap. Aw, I made him sad. He's gone. Hopefully he got banned for impersonating Swifter. If it was an impersonator, that is, and Swifter gets banned for impersonating himself. Anyways, yeah, I've been talking to myself, but yeah, here's a free trailer for Swift Tag. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Cut. Okay, Swifter, if you want to use that as a trailer, you can. Honestly, I'm probably, like, really annoying for someone like you because, you know, I'm just someone that caught a fake Swifter and is now giving you an unofficial trailer. Well, unofficial right now. For your own game that you can make your own trailer on that has more detail, you could probably put more effort. I'm just sorry for whatever that trailer was. But if you use it, well then thanks. But if you don't, well that's fine too. It's just some free content. Free content isn't good nor bad sometimes. A trailer is a trailer, you know? But, yeah. That was one good trailer. You can download this video and cut it out, post it to YouTube, do whatever you want with it. You can make it play whenever you load up the launcher. Do whatever you want. Cause honestly, after today, I'm just glad it's finally out. That's such a cool feature. Okay, what was the old way to get outside the map though? Is my question. I don't actually know. Honestly, Swift tagged, I didn't really, I was just in the server. I was like a newcomer to it. But like, over time, you know. Anyways, I'm just gonna do me. You can stop watching here. Alright, I'm gonna unmute. What's up, guys? Where's Top G? I know he's somewhere here. I hear shuffling coming from over here. Wait! Top G, how'd you get outside? How'd you get? Dude! Also, I'm sorry for muting you that one time. Outside the map? Swifter, how do you- I'm not Swifter. Top G, how do you get out?
Well, that music is trash.
I remember you.
Report him! Report him!
Why?
Report Pop-Tart VR.
No, I didn't even do anything.
You remember me from yesterday?
No.
What'd he do to you?
I don't. I didn't do anything. No. You weren't even here yesterday. We was messing. Me, some neon green guy, and some double controller mod guy were messing with a bunch of people like, oh my god, report him, report him, report him. We was messing with people. We didn't actually report him.
Oh. I just got a Swift tag today.
Right.
I'm glad it's actually out now. He crashed. Yo, Top G, do you remember me? Do you remember me? What? Do you remember me, Top G? Could you stop playing the music, please? Wait, is that H? It is! What's up? Hey, dude, how do you get outside the map so easy? The heck happened to my man? No, my man really turned into a ball! How do you get outside the map? Oh, what the heck? Top G crashed! I never know how to get outside. I think I'm doing it right. What the heck? I'm invisible! Don't exist! Okay, Swifter, you mind fixing how I'm just a sparkler? Wait, H, can you see my sparkler? Dude! Okay, so I'm in like a shadow realm of some sorts. Is this a way to punish us? Us glitchers for glitching? For doing what we do best? Hey, can you see? Gorilla Tate? Really? Really? Gorilla Tate?
Yeah, I can run right now.
Alright. But yeah, I'm just gonna try to glitch outside the map. Maybe I should move over here. Okay. How? Hey, green dude. Green dude. J3VU? Dude. J3VU real? Hi. Yo, do you know how to get outside the map? No, he's probably doing something. Probably has all voice chat turned off. Could do something. Oh, it's working! Hey, J3VU, over here! Look! Look, I'm going! I'm doing it. I'm doing this stupid glitch that I've been wanting to do. Yeah, it works. Try it. So, what you want to do is, like, try to crawl down here. That's basically it. You just wish for the best.
What do you mean, like?
I guess.
It works.
I don't know how it really works.
Let the crawl work. Wow, how do you go in there?
Wait, I'm pushing myself.
How do you go in there?
Okay, here, let me get up on out of here. Okay, I don't think I'll be able to escape. Oh, I've escaped. Okay, I think you want to do it like over here. Let me check. Over here. Yeah, so you want to look up. Well, no, first you want to like do the crawl. Come over here, get your hands under here, and just keep on crawling while looking up, and then you'll go down.
Hold on, I got another trick. Guys, I'm stuck. Bro, how do you do it?
I told you already. This might appear on Swifter's channel. I told him he could upload it because I'm recording something. Because I saw a fake Swifter. His name was Chris.
How do you? The crawling part is really hard.
I know, but you'll get used to it.
How do you do it?
Oh, dude, look, I got one hand out.
Where are you?
I'm still down here.
How do you go down there?
Teach yourself.
Can I do it this way?
No, you cannot. No, my hand! I'm lucky that I'm even out here in the first place, almost. So if I go further enough down and try to pull myself out, well, towards a bump, because I don't want to go out, but I also kind of do. I want to get outside the map, not where I'm at. Oh, it's working!
How do you do it?
Search it up on YouTube. That's what YouTube's for, I think. Not YouTube's for just for YouTube kids or something. Nah, bro. If Swifter's watching me, I'm getting so close.
What the? How does he do that?
Come on, get my hand out. I don't even know how I'm doing this.
Why is his name Kitty? His name bro. Is Kitty.
Bro, what? Whose name is Kitty? Also, help!
Right there!
I literally cannot get out.
You?
Guys, look! My hands are in the thing.
How do you do that? Help me.
You just crawl down there. Oh, Kitty's a modder.
How do you get mods in Swift Tag?
You're not supposed to have mods in Swift Tag. But it's basically the same process as Gorilla Tag. Which you probably don't have mods there either. I think I'm gonna adjust my settings to where I can do this more easy. Alright, now that I'm in the spot that I wanna be in. Well, not yet. I kinda wanna go lower. Alright, I'm gonna. Hopefully this doesn't push me out. Pre-application.
How do you get long arms in Swift Tag? How do you get long arms in Swift Tag?
Steam or get tall.
But it says, I got a pre-application setting since it's for like an application.
Weird. Cause that's not... The heck is happening? Okay, it's not working.
How do you do that, Mom Peach? Can you teach me?
Ooh. Oh wait, no. I just ruined my settings for Gorilla Tag.
Uh-oh. What happened?
I'm trying to do something. Crap. If I go this way, I have a more probability of getting out. So I'm just gonna slowly scoot my way towards over here.
Well, I'm going down a little bit.
But yeah, now you just wanna try your best. Which is all you can do. Oh, it's working! I see the outside. I see the outside of to Canyon. I saw the outside of the canyon. Dang it.
Can you show me?
How do I show you the outside of canyon when you can't even get down here?
No. Not the outside of canyon.
I see the outside of everything, I think. I'm not sure if it's... my arms. This is breathtaking. No, I'm starting to glitch inside the shop. I don't want to be inside the shop. I want to get outside the map. Help me go down. Help me go down. Please, 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 please.
How
let
do
me go
you
down.
Do it?
Let me go down. Dang it!
What
you
happened?
Just... Dang it! I got pushed out!
How do you do it? Teach me. Okay, I know how to crawl. It's easy, alright?
Yeah, but you're supposed to, like, crawl down there.
What are y'all doing?
We're trying to get outside the map. Hey, stay in this code. I'll be right back.
I don't think that one worked.
It does. I got almost out.